Welcome to Ella's Beef Easter's Radio Air Check and Classic TV channel.
The Big Eye 105 WIOV. That is Kelsey Ballerini and Legends. I can't even get through the call letters.
No.
We have some very sad news to pass along to you this morning. And did you want to go?
I want to start this. Over the years that I've been at the Big Eye 105, I know that we've had to make some very sad and emotional announcements on the air. We told you about the death of Keith Patrick, who worked at WIOV. And Murph and I told you for a week our feelings about the nickel mines. But when it comes to what we have to tell you today, this is probably the hardest thing we've ever had to do. And I'll let you take it.
Our friend and our coworker, Jerry Murphy, passed away this morning. Murph was more than a coworker for me. Murph was my friend. And, we'd worked together over the last decade. I know it pales in comparison to the last 19 years that you were with him. But this morning, Casey called me and told me that Murph wasn't here yet. And I knew something was wrong immediately.
I did
because
too.
Murph is never, ever late for anything. He's here at 3:30 in the morning, every morning. And I knew something was wrong, so I just threw on some clothes and I jumped in my car and I drove to his house. And, repeated phone calls all the way there. I rang the doorbell 100 times. His car was there. And I called the East Lampeter Township Police Department. And they showed up and they got a key from the office. They went into his place. And he came downstairs and he just told me that Murph was gone. And that's really all we know.
And that is why you have not heard any broadcasting, any live broadcasting today. It's just been music. We've been trying to pull ourselves together and wait until Murph's daughter was notified before we could tell you. But you, the listener, were such an important part of his life. And we really felt like we had to let you know.
As soon as we could. And unfortunately, we couldn't this morning. Out of respect, so that his daughter could be notified. You know, I've worked in this business for 30 years, and I don't recall having worked with anybody as charismatic,
right?
As funny,
yeah,
as engaging,
and as caring.
As caring as Jerry Murphy was. And when I say he was our friend, I mean that.
Yeah.
He was just such a force here at the radio station and such a force in the recovering community. And I know, Jerry and I were very close, and I know that he'd want that out there, that his main thing, the biggest job he felt he had, was to help others in the recovering community. And he did that. He made so many lives better. He helped so many people through the years. He helped me. In many ways, when it came to that, as I've made no bones about the fact I've been in recovery for 17 years, but through the years you need somebody to talk to, and
right.
And Murph was that person for me. But I guarantee you that if you talk to anybody who knows anybody in recovery, they knew Jerry.
Yeah.
And he truly, truly is going to be missed, not by just us here at the radio station, but by everybody who listened to him,
right,
He was your friend in the morning.
He made you laugh every morning.
Every day. Every day he came and he gave it 110%. And he was just, you know, we don't really know. Like I say, it's pretty fresh. It's shocking. It's very surreal for us.
Right. You go from crying to shaking to numbness.
Is this really happening? I expect him to walk through the door any minute and say, hey, baby, you know, in the way that he did.
Right.
But that's not going to happen.
And those are, we have no other details. So, you know, don't call and ask for anything else because we don't have anything
else.
Yeah.
And chances are we're not going to for quite some time. But we just wanted to come on the air and let you know. I will be back this afternoon to come on the air. In the meantime, we're just going to play music. And the commercials, and you know, it's just going to roll. And I'm asking for you, in particular, Casey, to take a few minutes for yourself, and you know, because you were his partner and you were by his side for 19 years.
His work spouse.
His work wife, yes. Yeah. Here at the radio station, we will definitely miss Murph. He was a part of our lives, and we'll miss him forever. But again, if you missed it, Jerry Murphy passed away this morning, and that's all we know.
You know what? We're always going to be just like that.
That's right.
Always.
It's 10:46.